Other news right now, we have a warning for parents about these toys. Grizzly Industrial recalling its children's toolkits. Officials say some of the items in the package, including the hammer and suspenders, have high levels of lead. The hard hats and toy goggles also do not meet safety requirements. The toolkits were sold online from September 2002 through November of last year. Head to abcactionnews.com/recalls for information on how you can get a refund.